Right, another day, another thing. Right, gonna do these lenses now. Don't want it to be in the visor on an MOT, because you got that one which is really hazy, and then you got that one there. So what I've got is I've got wet and dry, 2500 2000. I'll do that first, and then what I'll do is I'll get some polish and polish it, and if it hasn't worked I'll have it a bit more coarser. And then we'd probably do like 1500 to maybe 1200 and see how it goes. See how bad it really is, because it does look quite bad, to be honest. So I don't think just a polish will actually do it. So we'll do that now. That's already looking good. Shouldn't polish that. It's starting to look alright. Only got a big polisher, which is a bit annoying. I'll get a little one. Let's see what I can do. Thank you.
that, guys.
Check that out.
A little bit more there.
Oh, look at that. From that, sorry, not from that. This, guys, to that.
Alright, next one.
Okay guys, another one. So you got that one, looking nice and shiny. And you got that one. Right, hope this helped. If you like this content, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you soon. See you later.